I don't think that the administration has any intention of using drones in the United States against American citizens or otherwise. So I don't have that fear. But I do support and have been a fighter for whoever the president is, the Congress being informed and having sufficient oversight over the actions they might take in relationship to the balance between freedom and security.